Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where we just had a really good time with Dorian, and while I was doing other things that were important and good and all well and fantastic. Oh, is this still just like a thing I can read? Oh, it is. Right. My armies. Colin, you still doing all right in there?
Did you need something?
Are you with anyone? Anything I should know?
Is there anything I should know?
Sarah brought me this. She thought I was hungry.
Why are you telling me this?
Because it was either an act of kindness or a trap. I was hoping you knew which.
It's probably a trap. Probably a trap.
Is there anything I should know?
Creating Inquisition footholds outside Skyhold has strengthened our reputation. People view us as a stabilizing force.
Right, we took Questwood.
We've received a number of recruits eager to pledge themselves to our cause.
Is there anything I should know?
I believe Dagna has settled well. She's certainly very cheerful.
Yeah. Is that a bad thing?
I'm concerned she'll cheerfully blow up Skyhold with one of her experiments. The risk is small at present.
The risk is small.
Is there anything I should know?
Not at present.
That's all for now.
Another time, then.
Perfect. Let's check on Blackwall really quick. And we can't forget Cassandra. Whoop. Boop, boop. Whoop. We're fine. We're fine. We're good. Don't worry. Oh, hey, wow. You scared the crap out of me. You're
going to
be making toys. We've already asked about these. And we talked about bringing Blackwall to Crestwood.
What do you think of the Inquisition?
I just know that you could shake this world to its foundations if you willed it.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
Sarah doesn't know who she is or what she wants. And doesn't even care.
That's all right. She's the one who's got
your
back.
We should return to our duties.
As you wish. You are, after all, in charge.
She is the one who has got your back.
Finally, a place for the horses. I forgot about the Ferelden horses.
Oh, did we? Nice. Didn't we talk to Dennett?
Inquisition?
How are your charges? Well supplied.
I'm sure we did.
Surprisingly well. Not many could feed these people, let alone
okay,
their
bye
mouths.
Bye.
Makes me wonder what...
Farewell.
Make her be with you.
I'm not really interested in the mounts. I was thinking about doing the exotic mounts, but apparently there's just like one kind of mount, really.
Bet I'm working with you. I'm not one of them.
Elves. Elves. Not the elves. I am an elf, you idiot. Freaking idiot. Cassandra. Oh, the door at the tavern is still open. Whoa!
Planning troop movements now.
I'm trying to imagine what it will look like when
no
we're
way
done.
To imagine that.
All of this once belonged to the Tevinter Imperium. Andraste changed that, as did the Blights. As for what will come next, I cannot guess the Maker's plan.
We make the world a better place.
Because everyone agrees on what better means. I know I want a world where people trust the Chantry and that trust is respected. I want to respect tradition, but not fear change. I want to right past wrongs, but not avenge them. And I have no idea if my wanting these things makes any of them right.
Even if they're not right, they're certainly admirable.
Some would disagree. They would call it heresy.
They need to be...
That didn't sound like the ravings
of
a heretic, Cassandra.
Perhaps not. But it takes precious little effort to paint even an act of compassion as damaging.
She knows. She knows how to... She knows how it is. It's just... She just wants to take action.
Tell me, What guides you?
My own conscience.
You make decisions that shake the world, yet always seem so assured. I wish I had your confidence.
You guide me!
You almost sound like you admire me.
I absolutely do. I may not always agree with your decisions, but how many could do what you have done? You were a prisoner, accused and reviled, yet you've emerged from every trial victorious. The Maker's grace does not make you immortal. You live or die by your own hand. That is worthy of admiration.
I do what must be done. What other choice is there?
The demands of the moment.
Exactly.
I'm not leaning against anything.
When we first met, if someone told me I would be pleased to have you lead me, I would have throttled them. But I am. The Maker chose well.
Thank you. I don't deserve that. I hope we are friends, or I gotta say thank you. Or maybe I should say I don't deserve that. I don't know if that's like a mean response or a good response. I don't know. I'll say thank you.
I appreciate that.
We still have a long road to travel, Inquisitor. Wherever it takes us, I'm glad you're here.
It was fun as a girl because we had this moment where it's like, you know, a woman undressed, they change the world. What is the next, you know, and, you know, you're a woman and I'm a woman and we're just woo girls, girl power, girl party, girls night out. And I was like, oh, game, don't freeze on me, please. I hate you. I love you. Please don't. Whew. Okay, you doing all right there?
Is there anything you need?
I'd like your advice.
Do you have any advice for me?
Tell that demon.
What no!
does it call itself? Cole. Tell it no. to leave. He may not mean harm, but that does not mean he will not harm us. Spirits are not creatures to take at face value. Be cautious with him, Inquisitor.
Okay, bye!
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
You'll like Cole. I'm gonna bring you out with him. And you're gonna like him. Oh, we haven't visited the dungeons yet. I never saw anybody in here, ever. Even when it said we had guys in the prison.
With allies come enemies. And now we have a place to hold them.
Hey, yo.
Your worship. The cells are ready for the enemies of the Inquisition. Good facilities in Skyhold. Whoever built this knew how to keep prisoners safe but secure.
Alright. And here's this area, one of my favorite areas. Yep. For Lord Llewellyn's consideration. Oh, that's Mason Getzy, okay. These are my favorite areas. I don't know. I like it. I just like it. Makes me feel heroic and cool. Yeah, it's structurally unsound because the spring is coming right out from the bottom. This is an area they should kind of shore up and ignore and hope it doesn't fall apart. It is easy to get into from the main part of the castle. Ba-ba-da. That window was floating for a second.
Inquisitor.
Yo. Trying to decide what I want to do now. I kind of would like to do the Emerald Graves main quest. I don't know how long that'll take, though. And I never finished these other planes all the way, either. Maybe we'll go to the Emerald Graves. Do that one. That's the closest thing that Fairbanks has given us to anything at this point, so... And I do want to stop at any Astrarium, I see. but I also want to do the Crestwood stuff. No, we'll go to the Emerald Graves. Emerald Graves. Oh wait, who did I? Listen to the receiving crystal with Leliana. Okay, I'll do that later. Whoop. Alright, way over yonder. What's this? Oh, red lyrium deposit. Yeah, let's travel there. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Dorian's card changed! I've never seen it like that before. That must be the card you get when you romance him. Nice. I like it. Huh? He was the one I became friends with first last time. Bring Dorian. Barrick and Cole? Did I just totally screw us? I might have. In the Dales, though, I do want to bring... No, let's just do it. I mean, I want to learn more about Solas, and so I want to bring him out and hear conversations that he has with other people, but... It's nice, actually, in Origins, I found out there are certain areas where it automatically triggers conversations. This one's more random. This place is gorgeous. And I haven't brought Varric out in ages, so he needs some point distribution. He is, what was it? The Artificer, right. Flung, you can remain in stealth while using a spike trap. I don't think he even has stealth, but we will give it to him. Enemies feel it. Oh. Interesting. What's this? Hail of Arrows. That's cool. Elemental Mines. Ooh, fallback plan. He used that. That was pretty helpful. What else do we have? Let's give him stealth for sure. He'll need that. The bow. I really want to like focus on the Artificer. So we got two bow abilities, as well as the caltrops and the trap there and stealth. I mean, I could give him the full draw. Or maybe I'll give him full draw and then elemental mines. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Well, let's get that one and then this one so then we can grab the fallback plan later. Sweet. Go to the Viridium Mine, which is not too far away. Let's stop by that though. Got a couple of those on the way. And then there will be. Okay, it's way far away, right? It's Cassandra's? Yeah, way far away. Primeval Red Lyrium. Okay. Wow, let's go this way. And we're off! Thanks. Hopefully, Fairbanks is a good guy. Whoop. Stuff. Sorry, guys. We always gotta stop.
Keep your hands in
the way. We always gotta stop for stuffs. We're going the right way. Yeah. I mean, Varric's approval isn't difficult to get, but he needs his is like the highest bar. Villa Marl. Oh shoot, is this that lyrium deposit that's inside the villa that is full of enemies? Oh hey, nope. Varric approves. Oh, hey, look, Embrium. I think I need that. For things. Embrium. Deep Mushroom. Don't know what I need you for, but I will need you eventually. Liliana's done. What was she doing? Open. I can open it! Because I'm a rogue! This is fun. Ah! Have I ever been in here? That looks like Egyptian. What's in here? Enchanter Lightning Staff. Reed. Shipments are prepared, and once again, the rats from Watcher's Reach are getting in my way. One woman got far enough into my camp to look into the crates. Scrounging for food, no doubt. Sneaky little peasants. Perhaps traps next time. Do means notes. Who is that? Oh, there's this. Dwarven war axe. Nice. Oh, what? Is this just two doors? Weird. Word. I think if we... Oh, there's a cave. Or is that the villa? Yeah, it's the villa. Let's go this way. Oh, I think that's actually in there with her. If I remember correctly. Or I could go over there. And grab that really quick. Nah. Pretty sure we can do this just by going around. La di da di da di da di da di da di da. Don't mind us. Don't mind us just cutting through the villa. Don't even worry about it. I'm just taking some of your embryum. Very pretty flower. I like it. I would like to have some in real life. I want some of those. Crystal Grace is pretty too, but I like the embryum flower. Probably my favorite because of its pretty nature. I think it's the prettiest flower. Of them all. Peacewood. Looks like there are dudes. What kind of dudes? What kind of dudes are you, dudes? Freeman Sniper. Oh yeah, I think some of them have... Oh no, he's got bows. I think some of them might have guns, but I don't know. I don't think so. Look how bad we are. Alright, men! Forward. Ha ha. I got you guys. Ah, touch. Got you. Is somebody sniping at me? Somebody's sniping at me. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Where's the sniper? Got you! I think I was blocked. Oh no, that guy. Here, we'll explode him. So much fire everywhere! What happens when you fight with Dorian? Like, when you have Dorian with you? Fire just goes everywhere. That better have gotten you. Yeah, that's a knockback. Whoop. You dead yet? Okay, you're dead. Alright, that wasn't bad. Wasn't bad at all. What is that? What is this glowing pie? What is this? Oh, it's a trap! It's a trap that he set. Okay, it's the trap that Varric set. All right. Bowstring, nice. All right. We just had a little encampment. Oh, the Viridian mine. Yay, okay. That's where I want to go. Oh, yo, guy. Don't you worry about a thing. Maybe it can work from up here. What am I doing? Okay. I have like a quick draw thing that works pretty well. What about Cole's the only one I've got that is up close fighter? We're screwed. Yeah, keep him, keep little boy safe. Ooh, yeah, knocked him off. Take that. I actually did that on purpose. Wow. Who are you? Where did you come from? You're not even a rogue type. How'd you get back there? Do I have anything? That worked. Okay. He almost started charging. Don't think I didn't see that. Heraldic symbol. I love... Wall of Flame. Can't wait to bring Solus out and have him play with Blizzard, too. I finally got that for him. Power fight. There is something across the river. I don't think it was actually that big a deal, but... My dearest Eliane... I remember getting crossed there was pretty hazardous to my health. I remember this lady being a pretty tough lady. Come on. You know, it's good they don't have you, like, gather wood types for your bow, you know? That would just be a pain in the rear end. Yeah, why not? Let's just save over top of that. Stealth, shrapnel while you guys are close to each other. Oh, go away. Dodge. Cole got him. Oh, they disappeared for a second. They disappeared again. If I go too far away, they disappear for some reason. Woo! Explodey. Whoa, yeah, we did something. We made somebody explode. Oh, you like that, Dorian? I am a master with a bow. Hey, someone's coming. I gotta, like, combine my own abilities. Wow, he is, like, being very difficult. Come on. Oh, well. There we go. Alright, then. Heraldic symbol. Got a bow in him. Or arrow. Got a bow. She got a bow shoved in him. How should we have Varric, like, lay a trap or something? Oh, he's, like, way back there. It'd be nice to get, you know, flow of the battlefield, but whatever. Destroy! I destroyed it. Where's the lady? Freeman sniper. Freeman veteran. Where is she? Alright, well. Sorry about that, broski. Rid of you, man. Ah! Take that. Oh, I don't think that worked. I think he moved too quickly. Get him. He's panicking because he's on fire. Get off my mages. Whoa! There she is. I see her. Like no damage to her. Come on, jeez. She was in the path of it too. It affected her. It's cool. I'll just stay back here. Oh, I should do Mark of Death. How much stamina does it take to do? All right, there we go. I forget because it's like that reddish color, so, you know, it's hard to tell. I'm like, oh, it can't be used. Like, I don't even think about it. Oh my gosh, coal.
That's one way to solve the problem.
Coal was just magnificent. Jeez Louise. He is doing really well, staying alive. Soul Kisser, a mace. Nice. Let's get these people out of here. Gertrude.
Please. The guards had a key. It's over there.
Oh yeah, she like yells at me. Hey, hang on, I'm looting. Another battle axe, that's rare. Oh, a mosaic piece, that's right.
Not that way.
Where do we go? Lady?
Keep going.
Yeah, well this is the way I was going.
Keep going.
I got the key.
Please, please open the door. I can't stand it in here another second.
That was cold? I don't know why I wouldn't open the door, it just seems excessively cruel. You're welcome. Oh, people upgraded. My pals. They leveled up. That's the way you're supposed to say that word, not upgraded. Got some viridium. That's some good stuff. You guys can go now. As I said, there's no reason to worry about the other Freeman cells. Since we are in the Dales, I shall invoke the heathen philosophy of Vir Adelam, the way of the wood. Each tree is a part of a greater whole. It is the same with us. We are all part of a greater plan. The Dales will be ours, I promise that. So I think she had good intentions, but she ended up going crazy. Oh, Doomin. Okay, right. I never finished dealing with him. I know what Doomin thinks about people in Watcher's Reach. He's wrong. The refugees turn to think us monsters, all because of Doomin and his like. If they get in the way, I suppose we must eliminate them, but we will not hunt them. We will not murder them unless they force our hand. I hope you understand. Yours faithfully, Sister Cousteau. Reinforced scout coat. Ooh, yum yum. Examine a deluded chevalier. Okay. More stuff! Two spike play, Vilk Margaret. Wait, is that actually. Why is Cole standing still? He's like not going anywhere. Anything else of value in here? No? Alright, let's get these guys all done up. Coal. What did I want to do with coal? Um, to do more. I like this one, the spinning blades attack. That's the path I went with last time, though. And it didn't seem to do him very well. This seems more like a methodical. That's dexterity, and this is cunning. So we have the dexterity or the cunning route. So let's go cunning. We're going to do that. What's that one? Yeah, okay. And then Dorian gets... No. That could be cool, though. Size. Oh, okay, I see. Let's get this, actually. Oh, or we could get a pyromancy technique. Well, no, we can't get an actual technique at this point. Let's get that one, and then we'll grab that one next time. Well, let's turn off this, because we've got the two that are in the area. Deluded Chevalier. I need to deal with this commander, apparently. Where is he? Oh boy. There? Oh, he's not far then. Okay. Pretty close to this camp, that's nice. Then I can deal with the deluded chevalier if I want. Okay, off we go. Kind of back the way we came, it looks like. Is he in the villa? He's close to the villa. I don't think he's actually in the villa. I could be wrong. Hey, you guys back there. Chit-chat. Chit-chat. I brought Varric and Cole for a reason. What's Varric attached or soulless? Blah, 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 blah. Cole attached to. He's not in stealth. I guess kind of completing the main mission in each area might actually make it easier to get through the area, right? Like, kind of completing the apostates and the Templars thingies makes it easier to get through the hinterlands without having to worry about everything constantly.
Shh. I like trees. Trees don't hurt people.
Thanks, Cole. That's all I want. I just want Cole every now and then to speak up. Every now and then, violins play in the Emerald Graves. I don't know why. Like, it's like the regular music, but it's violins playing, and I have no idea why. Like, last time it happened, I'm pretty sure it was in the Watcher's Pass. So, yeah, I don't know.